Franz-Philipp Chabot, that's my name. You can also call me FPP, as nobody's ever able to pronounce that correctly. I'm one of the co-founders of Stegimondo, and we're active in a very interesting market. This market has a market volume of 10 billion euros a year in Germany alone. North America and Europe combined make 50 billion euros. This market is completely fragmented. The largest market player has 0.5% market share. The average company size is just less than 5 people. So very much room for consolidation. This market has no standard software. This market has no automation. This market is hardly digitalized at all. So in other words, this market is a disruptor's dream. What is this market? This market is the roofing market. In Germany alone, there are 15.6 million one or two family homes, many of them more than 40 years old. All of them need to be renovated or redone. And an average roof size is 40,000 euros, so a very, very attractive unit size that needs to be done and that we can do. So what is the problem? On the one side, the homeowner, he doesn't have access to a quick, fast offer. He needs to talk to different roofers. He doesn't even find one. He doesn't know to talk his language. And he only does a roof once every 30 years. He doesn't get access to subsidies and financing, even though he's entitled to, because the roofers don't offer that. That's what he doesn't get. He has to wait a long time for the offer. And there's no documentation of the building process. On the other hand, when you look at the roofer, he's a handyman. He's not a salesperson. He doesn't like acquisition. If he wants to go out to get a contract, he has to go and see the roof, come back, talk to the person, do the calculations. So it can take him half a day or even one day to just get out one single offer. But one offer doesn't make a contract. So it can take him 5 to 10 days to just get one single contract. So there's a huge issue here. And this is where we come in. Stegimondo, as an online roofer, we offer the possibility that the client answers 10, 15 questions. He sends us pictures of the roof, and based on that, we're then able, with our algorithm, to make an automated pricing and give a fixed price offer. We can do that within a day or two. It actually takes us less time. We internally, it takes 10 minutes, but we don't send it out that fast to the client. And then the client, if he likes it, he signs the contract with us. So we are actually a roofer. We're registered with the German Roofing Association. And are there. Then what we do, we take this contract, go to the roofer and say, do you want to have this money? He doesn't have to do any sales, nothing at all. So he's really happy about it. And we make then a cut in between of about 10%. When you translate that, 10% times 40,000, about 40,000 euros per deal that we make. At the core of it is the algorithm. Internally, it's called Asterix. What you have, so the homeowner, he answers the questions, he sends a couple of pictures, and then we have additional data, wind data, rain data, we have satellite imagery that's involved, we have wholesaler and producer data. All of that is mingled together, purchase parity, to then give a fixed price offer. The algorithm uses about 2,000 data points to reach that offer. Where are we? We started off with the idea to challenge this industry. And we launched, or we founded last year in August. We put the team together, had a soft launch in October with the first version of the algorithm, back-tested that with several hundred offers. In April, we launched our 2.0 version of the algorithm. Since then, we've been able to close one or two roofs a week. So we have about 11, 12 roofs under contract right now. The first one's been finished. And what we have a substantial network of partner roofers who want to work with us. We have a very good name already within the industry. And what we want to build is a brand for roofing. When you close your eyes, nobody thinks of a brand. You just see the roof. And it's a very important job that needs to be done. And after Germany, we'll roll out to the rest of Europe and also the United States. And all of this is done at not the click of a mouse, somebody's standing in front. A team of veterans. Sometimes we see presentations, oh, we've got 10 team members, we've got 15 years of experience. Here's 5 team members and more than 120 years experience. So we're the gray hairs here in the internet business with experience, internet, tech, finance, roofing. So we've got all the team together. Our long-term vision is to create the working technology is to capture 15% of the 50 billion market in Europe and North America in the roofing business, and that would translate to 7.5 billion turnover in the long term. So if you need help with your roof, or if you're looking for a very attractive investment opportunity, we're here to help. Thank you very much.